He's captain. He hands over captaincy of CSK to Jadeja. Here's a big move coming in. IPL 2022 that begins in just days to come. Mahendra Singh Dhoni, who now has so long been the captain of Chennai.